happens to the gifts of a good evening, a special good evening to the Thanksgiver. I live all the way in Queens, so I take the train, so I have to leave. But I want to tell you something before I left. Since I met you, I know you like to sing. You always have a smile on your face no matter what. I want you to continue to keep that smile. A lot of people have a nice smile. So keep yours. Continue to smile all over. And I just want to tell you, I hope that in everything you do, you continue to tell people how sweet the name of Jesus. Today we need somebody to call on. You know, we can't tell our parents, you know, the little mischievous things we do. We need a friend to call on. But when nobody can answer and you have nobody to call on, there's nobody else there, I want you to remember my shepherd.
Oh, Scandal to Brandon Fraser to Auntie Vanessa, and to the Household of Faith, and a special good night to my sister Star. I sang that song, I heard the voice of Jesus say, on behalf of you and the youth. I, a youth myself, knows that life isn't easy. No matter what people say, no matter what people say, how we don't have it hard or we don't have no bills to pay.
Yes, Jesus.
One way or another, we go through problems. And as my brother Christian said, that in everything that you must remember that your shepherd will supply your needs. And I want to echo that thought. I want you to remember that even if you don't know how to approach God, and even if you can't find the words to tell him that you have me, I want to tell you as my sister that in everything that I want you to keep your head high, because you're a gifted child, and gifted children don't have easy lives.
Sure.
I'm a living testimony of that. I want to tell you as my sister that in everything you do, that God still loves you. Even though school might be tough or this might be tough, I want you to remember that nothing worth having comes easy. I don't want to take it from a biblical point of view. I want to tell you as it is, that nothing worth having comes easy. I want to tell you that even if the road may get rough and the road may get tough, that nothing worth having comes easy. Even in school, if you take it from an academic point of view, that school might not be easy and school is going to be hard, but nothing, you want that good grade, it's not going to come easy. I want to tell you that I want to wish you happy birthday once again for the third time for the day. I want to wish you happy birthday, and I know you enjoy the day, and I'm here to support you. And Star looks very nice in her dress.
Because you made it. Yes, yes. Tiffany.
And
You're in the right church because Bishop Kali loves to sing.
Amen.
And when I want to hear hymns from the ancient and modern hymn book, I just come here so I can sit back and learn some of the hymns that my grandmother used to sing in her time. We praise God.
Praise God.
To you, staff, I'm going to be short and sweet. God bless you. I pray that you continue to stay in the church. I pray, God, that you choose your friends wisely.
Amen.
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 I pray not every smiling face have good intention.
Amen.
And I could speak from experience. A lot of people would see you with your anointing, and they would want to draw close to you,
yes,
only to pull you down.
Somebody.
So sometimes you have to learn, even from now. Some people you could bring into your inner circle, and some people you keep on the outside. Jesus' close friends was Peter, James, and John. And he had 12 disciples. I learned it the hard way, but now my circle is very small. Amen? I pray that God give you everything that your heart desires. And continue to use your voice. One day, something else may birth from that very voice. And I pray, God, that your parents and the elder of the church, the elders, would nurture it. Who knows, you could be able to do gospel music.
Amen.
And I want to speak that, as sometimes you're only looking to be mothers and teachers and pointers and all of these things. But ministry is a very vast, particular thing. And the music may be your ministry.
Amen.
But I pray, God, that, you know, I know your mother and father will let you go take your time and you go grow. In the name of Jesus Almighty.
Amen. Mothers, favorite sweet people, pleasant the night. I, of course, I'm sad mom. And I wanted to say something when Evangelist was talking, but I didn't get the opportunity, but I have to say what I want to say. Star was this cute ball when she was small that we would call her Roly Poly, because she just was chubby red and would drop and roll. So she had that name. And I will tell you this, be careful when you're in love with your children, because we were so in love with Star. Star got away and take her own course and going down the path of destruction. And she was going down, but we have her in prayers.
Hold on.
And then I will hear her outside saying, when you see I reach 13, when you see I reach 13, and I'm inside saying, oh yeah, when you reach 13, you're going to meet with Jesus.
Amen.
And she will be outside saying, boy, you know, them, the young people have this time out, we're doing this. Boy, when I reach 13, I will be on fleek. She will be
on the chair.
And she was really going down a destructive path. She's not coming home on time. We had to keep saying prayer. And let me tell you something. I was to get up in the morning, in the dawning of the morning, and hand star over to Jesus. As the morning break and I turn, I hand star over to Jesus. And now star is just who her name says she is. She's a star.
Amen.
She has made her 360. She sings going and coming. When she's coming home, I can hear her coming on the street.
True.
I made her sing that song tonight. All the way my Savior leads me, because that is what he's doing with star.
Amen.
She's changed.
True.
She loves her father. You can't say nothing bad about him. She loves her mother. You can't say nothing bad about her.
True.
So I can't tell her nothing about him. I am almost sure he can't tell her nothing about me. It will get back to me and it will get back to him. And she's very loving. She loves her grandparents. She loves her sisters. Well, she, what do you brother? She loves him like there's no tomorrow. She is very loving. I had surgery, brothers. And Star, up to the last day, she came and she said, Ma, this foot looking like it need a Chinese. So I said, well, since you is not Chinese and you is Japanese, do what you have to do. And she came and she really scrubbed my feet. And let me tell you something. She stayed with me. Up to now, they're going, no, she said, Mommy, go and lie down. She don't want to do anything. And this is why, when Star asked for this Thanksgiving, I see it fit to give God thanks for her. Because at the age of 15, not my children like that as well.
Yes. Amen.
So just how I was saying in the open, so I was giving trouble. I'm in the open to say, God bless you, Lord.
Yes. Amen. Amen.
Your mother love you dearly. Your grandparents love you. Father love you. You are loved by God, most important.
Amen.
I wanted to take the body that God gave you and give it back to him.
Amen. 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 Virgin.
It's where the Holy Spirit
is. Amen.
Encourage her to tell her that is
amen.
This time I'm not going to tell her.